Alright, let's give that a try. Okay. So these...
We need to lock down all the external garage access. Worried about someone wandering in by accident? Not unless we've got a way to crack the encryption or being on the key cards. I still think we should have gone with palm print scanners on the elevator for redundancy.
Shit.
The building's going into lockdown. We know you're there.
How did they see me through that window? Fine. Oh shit. Oh shit. Damn it.
Damn it. You've been detected. We brought the building down.
Damn. This one is tough. What, now he's not going to come outside? Guess not. Oh, here we go.
Get a move on, Sam. My contact on the inside just sent me a text. Security's looking for him. He's a techie named Charlie Fryman. And before you ask, yes.
Oh, shit.
Good enough for me. Where is he?
Near the server room. Get to him before security does, or he won't be able to help you.
Oh, shit. I picked the wrong freaking side.
Thank you.
address here, just a... Ooh, tell me you can... Oh... Fuck.
Forget it, Sam. They know you're there and the building's going into lock.
Damn it. Don't tell me I gotta start from the outside again, do I? Oh, I do. That's bullshit. Wait a minute, or do I? Did he get the key card from this guy? Is he already dead? Must be. No, seriously? That sucks. For this guy to go by. Again. Is that a car right below me too? No. Where does that guy go? Close the door. Oh. made it to this checkpoint. How did I pick up a weapon that has no silencer? I forgot how I had to do this last time. Oh, piss.